All right, here we go. Question 23 from our precalculus homework number 1 in MyLab Math. This is going to be a matching question where you're going to need to select the appropriate name of a function and drag and drop it to the appropriate graph. So this first graph we have here is a parabola. We know that that corresponds to a quadratic. And a quadratic has an x square, so that's going to be a square function. The next graph makes a V, and we know that V is for value. Absolute value makes a V. Next graph, we have a vertical asymptote where the graph doesn't exist. This is the shape of the reciprocal function, which would be f of x equals 1 over x. Alright, next function, we have a flat line, and that is the constant function. So we're going to click and drag the constant function, drop him in there. Next, this graph is the graph of a linear function. But we don't have linear as an option. What we have is square root, cube root, and cube, and the identity. Well, this can't be any cube or cube root, those make curves. So this is going to be the identity function. The reason it's called the identity is because whatever x is, y is going to correspond to that. So if x is 0, y is 0. If x is 1, y is 1. Again, the identity function takes whatever you input and gives the same thing back. So we're going to drag and drop that into the identity box. Next, let's look at this guy here. This is like a square root function because it is a swoosh, and we do have a square root function choice. So we're going to drop him there. And the next are the cube and the cube root graph. The cube squiggles up, the cube root squiggles side to side. Okay, so cube function. Drag and drop here, and the cube root function we drag and drop here, and that should be it. And so you're going to have to drag and drop and match all of the graphs with their description. And that's going to do it for this problem. If you have any questions or comments about anything that I covered, please feel free to leave those in the comment section below, or you can text me. And thanks for watching.